In this tutorial, I'll be setting cookie in our IDE. So the first one, we need to remove session, and instead of session, we have cookie. We have set cookie. The name of the cookie, let's assume it is data, and the value, let us get the value from here. So the value is dollar value, and the expiry time. So that has to be our current time. To get current time in PHP, we use time plus additional time of, let's say something like 60 seconds, so that we can know when the cookie expires. So we have the current time plus 60 seconds. So that is all we have to do in this page. You can remove everything about session here. So let's move to the second page. On the second page, you can also remove the session. We have if is set, you have dollar underscore cookie, and the name is data. So if this cookie is set, then in that case, we need to echo dollar underscore cookie. We have cookie and the name is data. Else, otherwise, we can echo cookie is not available or is not set, something like that. So we can remove the session data. Okay, so everything is good now. So let us check this in the browser. So everything is set now. Let us check this on the browser. So we need to refresh. This is our page one, and we move to page two. So you can see we are able to get the value by using cookie. And maybe after 60 seconds, let us check our time. And if we try to refresh the page after 60 seconds, the cookie will have expired. So let's see. It's still available. So let us try to check it now. This should be above 60 seconds. And you can see by now the cookie is not set because it is based on an expiry time of 60 seconds. So this is how to set cookie.